Good morning, dear children. So we were doing our workbook exercise of which chapter? A dog loves cakes. Fine. So in our previous video, we have done the exercise A, B and C part. Fine. So today we'll be doing the exercise on page number 30 as it is written on the board. This A exercise, words in action. Now what are we supposed to do in this exercise? Circle the odd word in each group. Now, there are four words written in a group. We have to circle the odd word. Fine. Like duck, goose, swan, frog. What is the odd one out? Frog. Why frog is the odd one out? Because frog can hop. But these cannot hop. Okay. Bath, shower, toothbrush, wash. Now, bath, shower and wash means the same. That we are cleaning our body. But toothbrush is odd one out in this. So we are going to circle it. Clear? Leaves, bananas, mangoes, oranges. Now bananas, mangoes, oranges are fruits. And what is the odd one out? Leaves. Fine. Tusks, trunks, feet, rocks. What is the difference? Rocks. Because this is different from tusk, trunk and feet, because all these are body parts of an elephant. Fine. Moving ahead with the exercise, we'll be doing exercise B. So now moving to exercise B. Now what are we supposed to do in exercise B? Select suitable options from the box and make 5 sentences. So here the starting of the sentence is given: the moon, the earth, doctors, farmers, a stock, camels. The starting is given. We need to pick up the other part of the sentence which goes along with this part. Okay. Like for example, it is given the moon has craters. Fine. So the earth. Now the earth. The earth. What will you write along with the earth? The earth has a satellite. So we can write and make sentence. The earth has a satellite. Clear? Now, the second part. Doctors. Now, what goes along with doctors? Doctors have stethoscopes. So we are going to write like this. Doctors have stethoscopes. Clear? Now the third part. What is it written? Farmers. Now farmers, what will go along with farmers? Farmers have tractors. So we are going to write it like this. Farmers have tractors. Clear? Now the fourth part. A stock. Now what will go along with a stock? A stock has long legs. A stock has long legs. And the last one. What will come? Camels. Now camels have humps. So we are going to write it down. Camels have humps. Clear? You all are going to write it down very neatly in your book. Now we'll be doing the C exercise. Fine? Now the C exercise says, read these words aloud. One sound in the first word in the box is underlined. As we can see, the sound in the first word is underlined. Circle the words that have similar sounds in each set. Above, O is underlined. Ow, ow. Okay. Love, dove. They all sound similar, but we don't say it move. It is move. Fine. So we'll be circling the words which are having similar sounds. So we'll circle above, we'll circle love, and we'll circle dove. Understood? Now, the second set is given. Chicks.
S is underlined. Chicks. This sound is coming. Fine. Ducks. Goats. But we don't say hens. It is hens. Hens. Okay. So the similar sound words are chicks, ducks, goats. Okay. Now, hut. Up. Hut. U is underlined. Hut. Cut. Butt. But we don't say put. It is put. Okay. So we'll be circling hut, cut, butt. Clear? Okay. Now Vishwanjali ma'am is going to send you the answer keys also of the same three exercises. You are going to complete the exercise in your workbook in a very nice manner. Okay. See you all in the next video. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.